Did you know in the film From Dusk Till Dawn, the humorous line,
"No thanks, I already had a wife,"
was improvised by George Clooney? Initially, director Robert Rodriguez hadn't planned for it to make the final edit. However, when the studio featured the line in a trailer, he felt compelled to incorporate it into the movie. And green blood was employed for the vampires as a creative workaround to appease the censors and ensure the film's approval.